Okay, another short clip on my Harbor Freight mini mill, checking the backlash of the lead screw in the x-axis, getting a little bit less than the y. About 3 to 4. I can hear something popping when I do that. That doesn't make me feel great about this, but it looks to be a little tighter than the y-axis.